friends, today I'm making chana chaat. My family love chana chaat. So to make a chana chaat, I'm going to tell you the ingredients. Now I'm going to tell you the ingredients to make a chana chaat. You need chanas. In English we could say chickpeas. I already boiled this one. This is 400 gram. You can use a tin chanas as well. You need some tomatoes. I chopped 2 tomatoes. I use spring onions. I use about 4 to 5 spring onions. I boiled 2 potatoes and I dice this nicely. You can see. You need green chili. I chopped 2 green chilies. You need fresh coriander. I used 1/2 a bunch. You need chaat masala, and these are 3 tablespoons. I put it in the bowl. You need lemon, and you need tamarind. You can find this any supermarket. You need some yogurt. In the bowl, I put only 3 tablespoons of yogurt. First of all, before we make chana chaat, we have to make turmeric chutney. So I'm going to use 1 cup of water and I'm going to take turmeric, maybe about this much. It depends on how much you want. So I'm just going to break it using my hand to make a chutney. You have to boil just for 5 minutes. And I'm putting because we like it a little bit spicy, so I'm just putting my teaspoon, 1/2 teaspoon, little bit. And as you can see, I'm just putting less than 1/2 teaspoon salt. So we just wait for 5 minutes. When it's boiled, then we can take the seeds out and we can use for the chana chaat. You can see the chutney is ready, so I'm going to strain this in the cup. Now we're going to mix the ingredients one by one. So I'm going to put tomatoes and I'm going to put spring onion. I'm going to put chilies. I'm going to put coriander. So I'm going to mix it nicely. I'm going to mix nicely. Okay, so I'm going to put 1 teaspoon, 2, and 3. I'm going to see if I need some more. Very nice smell coming. I like the green chili and the coriander smell. Okay, I think I put some more because I took, I think I'm gonna put all of it. Okay, and I'm gonna mix some potatoes as well. And I'm gonna squeeze some lemon. And I'm gonna put some chaat masala. I'm gonna put some chaat masala. 1 spoon, 2 teaspoon. It depends on your taste. And I'm not putting the red chili because when I made the chutney, I put some red chili. And you can see I'm not putting the salt because when I boiled the chickpeas, I put some salt inside and I put little salt in the chutney as well. And the salt in the chaat masala is already there. So it depends on you. If you need some salt, so you can add it according to your taste. Now I'm going to put some turmeric chutney which I made. So I'm going to pour it around. It's quite hot and it looks tasty. Now the chaat is ready. You can serve with something crunchy like crisp. Thank you for watching my video. I hope you liked it.